Hi, my name is Olivia Lanes, and today I am thrilled to introduce a new series called Quantum Paper Review. Today we are going to be talking about the paper called The Evidence for the Utility of Quantum Computing Before Fault Tolerance. So this paper was published back in June of this year, and it immediately made waves in the quantum community. The paper stated that IBM researchers were able to simulate an Ising model, which is a model that simulates atomic spins on a chain or lattice on a 127-qubit superconducting system. They were able to measure accurate expectation values for circuit volumes at a scale beyond brute force classical computation. In essence, this ushers in a new era of quantum computing, one where we can find utility for these noisy machines before we achieve fault tolerance. Thank you for stopping by, Avanov, and congratulations to you as well.
Thanks for having me.